Okay, we're gonna continue the game here. We gotta do the clear corruption at Rufus Barn. Rufus. We gotta go there. I believe we're heading the wrong right way. Let's see. Make sure this town is on. Whoa, no, we just killed ourselves. Alright. Guess we gotta go around. Yep, we gotta go to this path. Oh, don't die now. Somebody's bleeding up there. Wait. That. What in the world? That knocked her the hell out. All right. Oh, we don't have to mess with these old school elevators like that. Damn. I thought she was gonna get back up. I see. Open up. Let's try that again. Oh. Ah, am I missing something? I could probably go there without the... I think the whole thing was to get this. Did it without that thing. I'm gonna get banned from this game now. Oh, not here. Let's see, maybe there's something else. Still don't open. I think it was to reach this thing. There's no other sense into that. Oh, let's keep going. Okay, Rufus's thing is over there. Oh! Let's see what... Well... We get off. Guess this is where we get off. Another one! Yeah! Might not have been our stop after all. Maybe it's here. Guess so. Going a little bit down, but I guess. Yeah, well, we're heading there. Out of here. get him rock.
Right there.
Only way to do this. Yeah. Free ride. Anything usable? Did we unlock? Heal, heal, heal. Come on, rots. No? Ouch. No! Right. Good job. See here. Ooh. Let's play with them. No, never mind. Has to be something else. Okay. Nothing else to get cleaned up. Unless they want me to do this all. Try that again. That was pretty cool. What does this rock do? Where do we go from here? Aha! They all look the same. I Let's go talk to the dude over there.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him.
Alright. Show me the way. We gotta go back here. Aw, come on, where's a teleporter?
Most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic.
Alright, so we're going to travel. Search the forge for Adrian's second run. Here. Should be straight to the middle. Ooh, let's do this. Don't I have something saved here? Sure, we gotta clear this first to get that. This is the one we battled. Discovery. That's what we do with the freaking money. The currency or whatever. Unbelievable. We have to see like a mini casino. Going the right way, who knows? Oh no, it's... I think it's in the middle of all this. So the head card is there. Map could have been a little bit better. What's the thing that guides you where to go? Assuming it's that way then. Alright. Duh. Checkpoint there. Gonna warp anywhere. Look at this lady.
Oh, you made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help.
Yeah, he better. Go, Rufus! Let it recharge.
Oh,
Yeah. Another one. Man, we need 65. I better start dropping 2-3 at a time. Well, here goes nothing. Part of the path. The sun in. He just landed on her. I just on top of it. I don't even need to do that. Another little color.
Thank you.
rock kill me. Get out, get out, get out. What is he doing?
Thank you.
Let's see. What is that? Get these things. Ooh, landed right there.
I found my tools. Just where I left them. They should come in handy.
Oh, why did I do that? Okay. Figure, all right. There.
Found my tools, just where I left them. They should come in handy.
You gotta stay, lady.
When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Adira stayed behind to help the village. Made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
Okay. Right here, we gotta do that, and then we gotta go down there to get over there. Okay, we're gonna leave it here. Then, in the case, I will leave it here and then we'll continue this story. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed.